upon a time, there was a chameleon in the Singapore Zoo who had a midlife crisis. He was very well fed and comfortable in his home, but he always felt that he was not achieving his fullest potential. Despite his amazing monocular vision, agile tail for balancing, and superb marksmanship, no one ever gave him a chance to display his talents. At least, not until Team Chameleon came round with cool toys for him. They had dynamic branches, which reminded him of his ancestral home in Madagascar, where the trees swayed with the wind. Standing on them made him use muscles he never knew he had. One branch could sway back and forth, and one could move from side to side. The branch's movements seemed to be controlled by his zookeeper with a controller. This seemed to make his zookeeper really happy, and if his zookeeper is happy, so is he. Not to mention, after they left, he also noticed many more crickets around his enclosure. Did the Team Chameleon leave some goodies behind for him? He realized that they were target practices after overhearing his zookeeper talk about it. His zookeeper mentioned that it's a set of 4 fake cricket targets that were placed around the exhibit. However, he believes that his zookeeper is just tricking him, as the crickets look too real to him to be fake. They actually jiggle. And so he tried and tried again to catch them. Curiously, he could never seem to get them in his mouth. It seemed to always disappear just before his tongue could touch it. Nevertheless, he vowed never to give up. Now, he has so many things to do, so many new places to explore, and many mysterious crickets to catch. Time seems to pass quicker than ever. This made him a very happy and fulfilled chameleon. The end.